Drive speaking. Welcome on board this 548 Lumo service to Edinburgh.
Hello.
The service will be calling at Stevenage, Newcastle, Morpeth and Edinburgh only.
Okay.
If you do not have a valid ticket for this service, or you're one.
Okay guys, so we're back. We're on a train. As you heard the man on the speaker say, we're going to Edinburgh, Scotland. So we're gonna be there for like a little bit under 48 hours. It is currently like 5 something in the morning. We've been up since 4 o'clock.
Good morning everyone, welcome to this 548 Lumo service to Edinburgh Wavy.
With our tub of cream cheese.
This service will be calling at Stevenage, Newcastle, Morpeth and Edinburgh.
That's the
Wavy
update.
Please.
Okay guys, I'm Karen on the vlog. We have just made it to Edinburgh. I tried. We are now gonna have to try and figure out where our like hostel is in reference to the train station, and then we're gonna go and walk Arthur's Seat. Okay, so making sure I'm saying that part right. But yeah, that is the update.
Oh God. Holy shit.
Whoa. Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's worth all my money. That right there, that like this. I got a chai latte and it's delicious. So delicious. But don't worry, Caitlyn still got her Starbucks.
It's just becoming a thing.
I just can't believe we are in Scotland, Edinburgh, and she gets Starbucks.
I know what I like. What can
it's
I
just
say?
Sad. Yeah, we're making her try a meat pie because that's like something she has to have.
I'm scared.
It'll be fine. It's beautiful. So currently, we are walking a mile to then go hike Arthur's Seat. Also, do we like my accent? I feel like it's happening.
Well, you're British right now, and we're in Scotland.
Yeah,
you
I know.
You were Scottish last night.
Does that mean I need to do more of my Scottish accent?
Yes,
for
you need to do more of the Scottish accent.
This is going to be offensive.
I was thinking that out because you do
it. All right.
To keep it
it's
down.
It's Scottish. They're kilt makers. That's literally so fun.
This is the hike we are doing.
It is 11:52. We are just now starting our hike up Arthur's Seat, so
we'll keep you updated once we get
yeah
to the top.
We might do a little montage moment. So I thought London had my heart forever. I'm thinking Scotland wins. I'm genuinely thinking this wins. I'm literally living my Outlander dream. Like, I am Claire trying to find my Jamie Fraser.
Arthur's hike.
If you know who that is. I really hope you know who that is. Anyway.
We did it.
Yes.
It was a lot harder than I thought it would be. That's for damn sure. Yeah, our legs are going to be on fire. Definitely worth it. My legs are a bit jelly right now. And the wind is kind of a lot right now, I guess. That was the saddest high five I think I've ever witnessed in my life.
That's how I'm
feeling. Sad to be a part of the saddest high five.
That's how I'm feeling.
That walk is a lot more inclined than I think we both anticipated. The back of our leg will definitely be burning in the morning. But it's definitely worth it.
Oh, I got him. Now that I'm on the top. Hello, it's Scotland! It's my Scottish! Hello? No? I'm out on time. Hello, friend. You want to throw it this time?
Oh, ready?
Oh.
He's like, I find it with my ears.
I want to find my Jamie Fraser. My Jamie! Wait. I'm Claire. Jamie! Where's Jamie? I wish you
right
knew
here,
Outlander.
Darling.
I wish you knew what Outlander was.
No, I don't know.
No, and then Jamie would go, Claire! SESSANACH! SESSANACH! SESSANACH!
The fuck is this show about?
So Claire is an English woman from London,
uh-huh.
from the 1960s.
Uh-huh.
And she goes, from crazy circumstances, she ends up in 1700 Scotland.
Oh.
And she meets Jamie Fraser. And Jamie Fraser is a very hot, sexy Scottish man. And he falls in love with Claire. They get married and they're beautiful. And it's a great show. And I'm trying to find my Jamie Fraser.
Oh my God.
We are walking down the street. Like, literally, we're walking down like a random neighborhood.
Yes.
And me and Caitlyn are both like, we feel so safe here. Like
I feel like I could like go anywhere and I'm okay.
Like so insanely safe. And so I look it up and Edinburgh is known as one of the safest cities in all of the UK.
Makes sense. Yeah. It's passing the vibe.
Okay, I just have to say this. This is so Jamie Fraser coded. Let me explain. So, in Outlander, a lot of the Outlander plot, I guess, for Jamie, is that he keeps getting captured by the Redcoats and getting, like, put in jail. We are literally staying in a room that used to be a jail. That's not a joke. Like, the whole...
jail cell.
Like, that's the whole, like, ploy of it, is that it's a jail cell. So... so we're gonna shower.
And stuff.
Yeah, we're gonna shower and look all cute and go back out, see the castle and that stuff. God, it's so
itchy. I know, I had to take the hat off. I was freaking.
But the problem is my hair was like this.
Yeah. Yeah.
So
same here.
The real question is, do I want to wash my hair or do I want to keep the hat on? I don't know.
Decisions.
Alright, we have a new addition to the vlog.
Hello.
You must introduce yourself.
My name is Nikki. I forced them to be my friends. And they were like, we need to make friends. And I was like, I want to be your friend. And so now we're best friends.
Yeah, they're gonna come and visit. Great job. Yeah, we're going to Costa Rica.
Yep.
That's where she lives because she's cool and lives in Costa Rica.
Not cool.
Don't know. Who like casually says that?
Just Costa Rica.
Yeah, I just live in Costa Rica. And I'm like, yeah, Virginia.
It's
like, it's like completely different.
It's outside of where
so I she's am. Also a liar.
She's also
that's
a
what we've learned.
We're starting this friendship.
Also, side note, they make me feel like a fucking giant next to them. Because I'm so tall next to both of them. Like, what is this?
I'm 5'3.
I'm like their mommy.
How tall are you?
I'm like 4'11.
But I guess I'm wearing platforms. Yeah.
No, I'm literally walking around like
old
I'm their mother.
Oh, I guess old.
How tall it's are you? Fine. It depends. I'm 5'6 normally, but if I'm doing my modeling shit, I'm 5'7.
Okay, I love it.
Just, you know, that extra little inch in there. So, welcome. We're gonna go try some pies and
we'll update you.
Possibly drink alcohol. Okay, bye. All right, we're at a park.
Getting a cold one.
Yeah. And we're gonna try Scottish pies, which are gonna be delicious, I'm sure. Hey.
Hi.
How do you feel?
Oh my God.
Is it good? Which one is it?
The chicken.
I'm excited.
Let's see if it's good. Ah, fucking good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Well, apparently it's good.
That's fire.
Okay, so I also got like the most traditional one you could get, which is the Scottish one, which is steak and something. Some sauce.
Gravy.
It doesn't look amazing, but
I bet it's so good.
That's really good.
Yeah,
that's really good.
It's really good. It's mac and cheese. It doesn't have like a little plate, so it's kind of like eating the middle of it out. But
eating it out.
I'm eating it out.
Congratulations. Do we like?
Not as much. A part of me wishes that I start with this one and end it with that one. Mm-hmm. But I'll eat this.
Oh yeah.
Fair. When I was in Italy, I started collecting art from each one of the cities I was in. So today I found a new art piece.
Yeah, tell us where we're at.
In Edinburgh, Scotland. This is her.
It's very pretty.
She's beautiful. Oh,
stunning.
I'm very, very stunning. Happy. And she's going to be a great addition to the family.
Yup.
All right, we're at a pub.
I got a cider. I'm a cider girl.
Yeah. We cannot get both of you.
This is where we're at.
Alrighty, we are at our second pub. Yeah. Alrighty, guys.
Yay!
Oh, telling you were
sorry.
Sorry.
Looks like we're drinking water.
I'm gonna be drunk after that.
Oh, this is a vodka Sprite. And that's a pineapple?
Vodka pineapple.
Idiot.
Hello.
And welcome.
They're gonna kiss tonight.
Yeah.
Probably.
You wanna introduce yourself to the vlog?
Hi, my name's Ellie. I'm from Brighton, UK.
Now I live in Scotland.
Okay, so Ellie, correct? Ellie has already introduced herself, but we have another friend, so she's gonna introduce herself.
She goes to Virginia.
Here we go. Here, I'll pop it up for you.
Oh, I don't like this. Hi guys, this is Chloe, Virginia Tech.
Yes, so she's from Virginia, and she says she does not have a Scottish accent, but she most definitely does. But me and
Jess moved here 3 months ago.
Yes.
We're here for 3 months. Well, we've been here for 3 months. We're now on the full-time living, and we'll see how long it lasts.
They're currently looking for a new flat because there sucks.
No heat and no hot water.
No heat and no hot water, and winter is coming, and it's gonna be fucking cold and wet, and so they need a new one.
Carry a mirror.
Krista, if I married your brother, what would you do?
I don't know. I don't know.
That would be crazy.
Have a look-see. Oh
my God. Vlog.
Vlog.
Oh, it's a kid.
It's a line, babe. There's a line.
Me and Caitlyn just looked at how many steps we took today. You want to take a wild guess? Show it.
Holy fuck.
28,000.
That's enough. You're supposed to get 10,000 a day. That's enough for like the next 3 days.
28,000.
That's fucking bonkers.
Anyway.
Hello. Good morning.
Morning.
Caitlyn already made a purchase for today. Would you like to show your purchase for today? Alright, I don't know if you guys are ready. It's really like the cutest fucking thing ever. Ready? Look at her.
She's adorable.
So freaking cute. Like, they don't make these in America.
No.
Like,
we're a fan. We're walking around a bit before we go on a walking tour at 11:40. So we're just kind of walking around and seeing what's up.
Yeah.
And then I have to try McDonald's because...
Oh, yeah.
This wind is going to be really fun for me. Because I've had McDonald's in every country I've been. So...
Okay. I'm Emma. I'm from Sydney, Australia.
Nice.
What else?
You're here to travel.
Yeah, yeah, I'm just traveling for 7 weeks in total.
That's
wow.
Insane.
Yeah.
7 weeks.
She's living my best life. That's the life I want to be living. It's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the vlog.
Yep.
Do you have anything to say?
Well, we're getting lunch. I'm trying a schnitzel on my way. Trying a schnitzel for the first time. So Chris is really getting me to expand my taste buds so far on this trip. She has not led me wrong, so.
Yeah, cause she eats like a 5-year-old.
Yeah.
So we're trying to get her out of that. Anyway, she's back.
And what's
she's back for another day.
This is our schnitzel.
Cheers, everybody.
I'm so happy for you that you're trying
for
this.
Good size meal.
I am.
Fair.
I don't know what the,
yeah. Solid vibe.
Right. Let's get this.
Anyway, okay. It's gonna be yummy.
Yeah.
The castle. I'm like a little princess. I'm just like this.
Yeah,
literally.
Just
like stand.
That's me. She's adorable.
So we found a super cute park. We were like, yeah. Oh my god, this park is so cute and green and vibrant. Yeah, it's because they used to dump all the shit.
Like throw it out their windows.
Yeah, they would throw out their waste out their window, and then it would rain because it always rains here, and then it would just casually go down the hill to here.
And so it's and been so being now fertilized it's, for like hundreds of years. So
now it's beautiful greenery. Yeah. Who can complain, right?
Just think about like when you're sitting on the grass though, like
you might get a nice little whiff.
Yeah, you're sitting on somebody's like old shit.
Ew!
Like literally though, that's what you're doing.
You know, maybe we got some like royal shit we're sitting in, you don't know.
Royal shit.
Royal shit. So
we're talking about shit.
Yeah. Speaking of like the waste, they put buckets of waste and then like they throw it away out the window. So too many people, I guess, were getting hit with the buckets of waste. So they made a law that it had, if they're gonna throw out their waste, it was between the hours of what? 10 and 6?
10
at night and 6 a.m.
Like,
and they had just like
Gertie Lou or so, I don't know. Something
Gertie Lou.
Gertie Lou.
Gertie Lou. And as long as they said Gertie Lou, they could like throw it out the window. That's actually still a law that exists today. But anyway, so these people were like,
it's called like
at, so at the same
law.
Time, yeah, it's called the nastiness law. And at the same time, all the pubs close at 10. So if you're following, I know, I almost just died. So if you're following the story here, that meant these people would take the buckets at 10 p.m. because they were waiting all day.
Sorry, really my brain. Cool.
So they're waiting all day to be able to throw out their shit. So they'd say, Gertie Lou, and you know, put out the window.
Gertie Lou.
And so what are these people doing that drunk at a pub? When someone above them says, Gertie Lou, they say, what? And as they say, what? Shit comes down on their face.
So not only are they actually like drunk and shit-faced, they literally get a
they're
face
literally
full of
shit. Shit-faced.
Like, and that- could you imagine just like walking home and getting a bucket of shit onto your fucking
That's how you end a night.
That'd be my 13th reason, honestly.
So,
I'd be like, honestly, just throw me away.
Long story short, that's where
Gertie
that
Lou.
Comes from.
Go to Gertie Lou.
Shit face.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
So sorry, bye. But we'll see you in Australia.
Yeah, and Costa Rica.
And Costa Rica. And Virginia.
Yeah. Virginia.
Virginia.
It's nice to meet you guys.
Nice.
So this is just for my brother. I got one half a meal with a burger. See, for me, the main difference is like the burger, which isn't true. But I like chicken nugs.
So. I like chicken nugs. I'll show you my setup while she's getting hers set up. So we've got the 9-piece with some french fries and a Coke Zero.
The whole reason why I'm doing this is because I tried it in Egypt and then I tried it in Italy. So now it's like a thing. Nuggies,
thank you so much.
They taste the same.
They do taste the same. They're good. They're on fire. Delicious. But they do taste like.
They might taste a little real. A little more real. Yeah.
Like a little less preservatives or whatever. Mm-hmm. I say here in Italy are the same.
French fries are fine. They taste the same.
Now.
They are cold. We had to stand outside the train and it took a second for them to open the doors, but they're fine.
All right, should we do the burger now?
Yeah.
Now, I'm not usually one to get burgers, but this is for my brother.
Looks promising.
Your ticket has LMA on the front or TPE, you are on the wrong train. You will have to purchase a brand new ticket.
It's same. Oh, yeah. Oh.
So on par with Italy.
Egypt is
still number one best McDonald's ever.
I haven't talked about this yet on the vlog.
Fat.
Okay, I haven't talked about this on the vlog yet. Caitlyn has a weird thing for ice cream, and she has to have ice cream every night. I just find that really interesting.
Mm-hmm. I do.
Anyway,
here's this fat girthy thing.
Why do I have empty?
That was so good. Yours is empty. Like, alright.
Very crispy.
Mm-hmm. This is better than America's, honestly.
Yeah?
It's more flaky.
I do think it is what
it's like. It's just cooked right.
But alright, bitches. I don't know why I said that.
Yeah, y'all are bitches now.
Okay. Alright, friends.
We're on this train. We're moving. We're sitting in the opposite direction that it's moving, so that's always so fun. But yeah, you can't see anything. It's dark.
But for watching this,
yeah.
Love you. Bye.
Out.